Salutations, my fellow nerds and others alike, this is Jonahlahona, and today I'm going to be playing Half-Life 2, and I'm very excited for this episode because this is going to be an hour long, because I wasn't able to get the Stanley Parable up and running again, so I'm just going to go an hour playing the game. So, let's play. Hopefully, I can get through Ravenholm, because I don't know, I don't really like Ravenholm. Also, I haven't fixed the issue with the lighting yet. I'm just, oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, it worked itself out. Yeah, I was going to say, I'm just gonna kind of, you know, hope it works itself out. If not, then okay, too bad, you know, so sad. Can't really fix that. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do everything, I'm gonna try to do everything I can for this episode. Because this is gonna be an hour long. And I'll start off by... Oh, there we go. I remember this. I remember... Ooh, I saw that little head crab. Okay, so I'm going to assume that there's a... No, okay. I'm very surprised. We'll go ahead and get him on fire. Quick. Let's see, is the other one on fire? Okay, there's just tons of head crabs. Are they all on fire now? Whoa! Holy crap! They're all alive! Holy crap, no! Please no! Please no. I don't like that. Burning... Wow, that was kind of... I almost want to assume that there is something there. Because I wanna... throw this in here, but... I don't know where. Oh, I know this one. Okay, it's good. Good thing I carried this thing around. Holy jeez. And there we go. I'm doing much better. I haven't died yet. Yeah! Also, when somebody dies, like gets burnt to a crisp, or just gets burnt, you know, set on fire, basically, do they, just wondering, hey, idiots, come over here. do they, like, just become shiny, or what? Because... Like, those were shiny guys right there. Okay, and... Foop! Awesome. And they're just cut in half, that's all. Okay. I could probably just kill this guy on my own. Yeah. Yeah, I can take on one, but I'm not very ready to take on three. One, two, three. I made joke. Funny joke. Oh, crap, no, darn it. Okay, yeah. Well, yeah, so, this is the same day that I uploaded it, but, I uploaded episode 6, and I forgot to, oh, wow, that's genius. I forgot to actually upload, or, put in the Dropbox thing that I needed. to get it to where, like, I was, oh, what am I trying to think of? To where, like, you're able to see, oh, get the sound effect that I had, me, the getting scared. Yeah, that one, okay. Ooh. Yeah! Oh, come on, I was so close. Yeah, just let it down, baby. Oh no! I pressed the crouch button! Aww! Oh, come on! Let me up! Let me up, you jerks! What?! I didn't even press it yet! Okay, go down, you stupid thingy! What?! Oh, that's automatic now? Oh, it's automatic! Okay. Yeah, because no person's going to... is...
Better, better. I am Father Gregory. You have already met.
LOL. OMG, LOL. Hashtag cool guy. Cool guy, no joke. You know, I wonder if it's actually... No, it's not possible to do that in Gary's mod. Like, this weird three-way thing? Or can you? Oh, speaking of three-way, we have a Hardee's in our town now. It's expensive. Like, that. I never go there. but yeah, we have a Hardee's, and it is hilarious. Some idiot, or, well, the printing company, decided, let's screw around with Hardee's, or this is what I'm thinking happened. Let's screw around with Hardee's. And they printed thick burger really small, so it says bacon three-way, and all I could think of was, bacon three-way? Ooh, jeez. He's a fast one, feisty. And I'm like, oh jeez, this is the best meme ever! Oh wait, where's Gigori? Gigori! What? Oh. Hello. Gigori!
But, no harm done.
Yeah.
My bullets are the least of your concerns.
Oh, then he just leaves suddenly, like... Okay, bruh. Sir, whoa! What? What? Oh, jeez. You're scaring the poo-poo out of me. Like, seriously, I didn't expect that. I guess I just take these, then. I mean, this is the only logical thing I can... What? What? Where do I go? Oh, can I climb out through the window? I mean, I guess it would look like it, so... Stay away. That guy's so cool. I'm gonna pay him with bullets to the brain case. Whoop! Oh crap! Ah! Oh jeez. Whoop! Come on. Ah! Oh, jeez. Ah! Okay. Oop. What is that noise? What is wrong with you? I killed you! Jeez! Oh. Don't want to be near there. He was on fire! Plus, I have a bomb. I felt like there would be more here. You'd think, being this dumb area, there'd be like thousands of other things coming to get you, but no, apparently not. How do I get back up? Because I'm assuming that's where I'm supposed to be, is up. But, I don't know. Because I don't think there's any other, like, climbable objects in this game that I know of. Oh. My ignorance is great. Can I fall through the cracks?
Although they call me crazy, I care not, for thou art my helper.
Call me crazy. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but take my bullets, so screw you, maybe. Well, good thing I know these guys are dead, but I mean, that's kind of weird, though, bruh. Bruh, that's not normal. Oh, yeah, that's not normal either, huh? So, how you guys doing? Think you guys are doing just swell. basically out of bullets at the moment. I should have burned myself. Thinking... Oh, well, okay. Next section, baby. I'm thinking that I'm going to get... something good. Oh, I'm gonna go way past... I think... I should go way past the, this level. I don't like this part. For that reason, the scariest zombies in this game are the fast zombies. They are fast and terrifying. Just not like, I'm being serious, they're the most terrifying zombies. Only reason I'm picking the ones that are like, you know, these ones, is because it's a lot easier to do than say, you know, oh awesome, I get that, okay. There we go. I got my stuff back. Hey bruh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boop! And shoot. Don't you just love death? I love to go. Or, I don't know how that goes. It's like that guy who's like, go, or something like that. I don't remember. Oh. That is no doubt the sound of, hey! Fast zombies! It's a fast zombie. I'm just out of ammo too on everything. Oh geez, soon I'm gonna have to be fighting with a crowbar.
Here, brother.
Shotgun?
Come closer. You've stirred up hell. A man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch. Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church. Woe betide thee, child.
No! Ow! No! No! No, 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 no! 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 Just no! No! No!
Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come.
I need to get here.
You meant no harm.
Nope, I'm out. I don't care. Jeez. I don't like Ravenholm! I don't like this level! I don't like this game! Jeez, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, this is just... No, and I'm out of running too. Oh, great, great. I'm out of luck here! Good luck, Jonah! Good luck! Good freaking luck! I'm gonna be here forever! I need to get extremely close to these idiots. Why aren't you doing anything? This Father Gregory guy is just not helping me. Freaking all! Oh, I'm just so stressed right now. No! I give up! I give up! Any of you... I'm not going down there, because I have no way of getting back up. And I know it. And I just know it. Except for here, I can go... Maybe here. I have no idea. It's fire or aim for the head. Oh, jeez. Jeez, they're on fire and everything. This is the worst. Is this thing coming up yet? Press the button. There's going to be something coming through. I know it. If it doesn't come through the ceiling, then it's coming through down there. Up then. What was that?
You're Jackson detected.
I had my shotgun out. Just screw you. I give up. Great ammunition to play. My ammunition. Great, and then there's gonna be some kind of crap. Gonna be freaking kidding me, right? I have no ammo for anything at the moment. My only hope for the moment is that I can get just anything. Okay, G. Good game. Bad game. BG. It's just so stressful for me, because I never enjoyed this part at all, not at freaking all, and I hate this part. It stresses me out, it scares the ever-living crap out of me, and I hate it, I just hate it, I hate it, I don't like it, I don't freaking like it, exactly, for that reason, the noises and all that crap, I don't like it. I really don't. And it's not very entertaining. No! I don't care if I hurt myself. You're dying. No, I'm turning this thing on. I don't care. It's not turning on. Will it turn on? Oh my gosh, it's not gonna turn on. It's not gonna turn on. Myself. I'm probably gonna be a health thing somewhere. Why is that thing not moving? I just want to know why that thing is not moving. Where do I put this? I don't care. Okay. Now you go to the shop. Turn on, man. Come on. Bling-a-blam. If Fine, I'm going this way. They can't run after me. Can they? Well, they sure do walk fast. Okay. Fuck you! Fucking dog. I'm just... so stressed. Okay. Jeez, great. Hello, sir. Have a freaking nice day. Good luck. Oh, it's Vita Zan. I just don't know, because... anything up here. Entschuldigen Sie, I'd like to give you a present. Present of doom. Fire. Dying fiery hole. What? What am I supposed to put up there? What? I don't know what to put up there. Wait a second. Oh, I'm supposed to get up there. Okay. I just don't know how to... I guess that's how I get to it. No. You go to your shotgun. You turd. Great, ammunition depleted. Good for me. Did I tell you to screw off? Okay, fine. These things are just respawning. I can't help it. I can't hurt it either. Wait, didn't I come out of here? I think so. Yeah, I did. Okay, so if I were to go this way... Nothing, okay. Yeah. Great! Flashlight power is perfect. Yeah, I know. Just give me a second. Is there a barrel? No, there isn't. Okay, so yeah, I got that over. Just I don't know how to get up to it. This thing is not going to move. Oh! What? Oh! Yeah, baby! Now where is it? Cause this is my best bet. Well, my best hope of survival is gone. Screw you. Just screw you indefinitely. I don't care. You're not gonna hurt me. The only real hurt you're. Great. I'm stuck to this thing. I'm not getting hurt at all. All that's happening is I'm like being, I don't know, maybe like gummed to death? I'm not sure. Just come on, give it and take it, please. I gotta get out of the way and go somewhere that, you know, I can maybe get something from. No, because I'm... Crap, really? I don't know where to go. I'm so confused. No. Well, I'm also, like, half dead. Basically. closest thing. Really? That's like kicking a man when he's down. Low. Like, seriously? Yeah, because that's all I had. Well, guess not. What? How did I... I just don't know. I'm just quite tired of all of the crap that is happening at the moment. Yeah, and this becomes your tool for greatness, baby. Because it's the only thing that'll actually help you, like, a lot, is this thing. Because it's your saw blade, basically. Yeah, he's not gonna do nothing. But you know who is. Now, I actually want to get to this part. And... cool. Really? No! Come on! Come on! No! No! This is... I just do not like this thing. I don't care, okay? If I could... What? Yes. What? Okay. Ooh! That would have been... deadly. Well, nice one, Jonah. Screw up. Okay. Wanna take that? Guess not. Because that's all I got. And I guess it's screw Jonah today. Come on. Trying to figure out how do I get to that area, because there's no way otherwise. Yeah, how do I get up there? There is no way. Wait, well, oh wait a second. Oh, do I don't know. My idea, what I just thought of was me just going up and... No, I can't go through you again. Okay. Okay, then how? How do you suppose... Well, okay, I can't get back over. And I had to be over there. Yeah, this just was kind of an empty room. For entertainment? Was it? Because, I don't know, okay, yeah, I guess that was just for kind of, like, hey, here's some help. But there is a door up there that I saw that you can get into. And I'm just trying to find entryways, you know? And that's the only one that I'm seeing. Because, yeah, there's no other... Yeah, I guess I'll just keep going this way. I don't know. I'm quite confused, to be honest. To be earnestly honest. Because I'm not supposed to go up there and then do something, am I? Darn, I don't know. I have no idea where to go. Come on. No, nothing out here. Let's see. So, yeah, there's nothing. Yeah, there's nowhere to go. Completely nowhere. I mean, there's nowhere to go. Oh, hey, actually, that might help. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Drag that thingy up here. Can I grab the other? Yeah, baby. Come on. Okay, I might actually have to get that when I go down there. Wait a second. Oh, that actually... Yeah, that'd be awesome. Can I? Is that possible? Okay, better watch out. There we go. And now... Kill these guys quick. Kill that. And then... We want to kill... this guy off. What? Fine. Screw. Off. No! Ah, darn it. Darn did a darn did a darn. Well, because I know now where I'm supposed to go. Okay, cool. Yeah, now I'm getting somewhere. Okay. Sorry, I was a little bit silent for a second there. Okay. Ooh, there's actually something I could probably get to. And actually use. Yeah, down there. You saw that too, didn't you? No! Oh, okay. It's fine. It's fine. It wasn't hard to get up there. I just needed to get past all these buttholes. Well, good luck for me. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Mr. Nope is in town. Okay, yeah, I need to get there. Oh, thought I saw something. Yeah, okay, I'm doing good now. Like, I figured out where to go. Mr. Smarty Smartpants figured out where to go. And, haha, he also got knots and all other cool things. Awesome! He figured out stuff. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and start trying to eliminate these guys. Ooh. There we go. That's cool. We're all getting things. Okay, hopefully I can go ahead and get stuff. There we go. We're going places. Come on, get out of my way.
Be free, my child.
Yeah.
Rest, my child.
Right, I should probably go ahead and start following him. Yeah, that's not gonna hit him. Oh, I don't even need them. Okay. Wow, that was pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive.
Yeah, I'm gonna need this to do that. I'd rather have him burned to death than anything else. No, we're breaking that, because... He just threw up the explosive thingy at me. Shoop! Fine. Ow. Jerk. It's like a jock jerk. Hey, look at that. My thingies. Oh, and look at that. 30 minutes. This hour-long episode is doing good-ish. Not really, because it should have been done hours ago. Hours ago. Ooh, now is there something coming through the windows or something? These things should shoot. Shoo!
Shoo, get out of my house!
Really? Really? Really, bro? I'm just gonna... Hey, look at that. You're down here. And I'm with you. Not exactly my... what I wanted, but hey. Fine. Crowbars work much better against things. I don't know. Guess so. Do you like piña coladas? Or getting shot in the rain? How do you like piña coladas? Or getting shot in the rain? Oh yeah, I got this saved up for you, buddy! Boom! Air shot. Oh, now I can't air shot him though. Whoop! Ah, broke my legs. Okay. Gonna use this on you, buddy. We're gonna air shot you, buddy. Yeah, we're gonna just get rid of you. And we're gonna stay up on here. Because, no, I'm not getting off. You gotta be kidding me. It wants me to get off. Jeez, no! I can't get off! Ah, fine, I guess. If I must. I don't like it, but I guess if the game wants to progress, I must do it. Sadly, I mustered. No, please. Screw you! No! You deserve this! No! You get 5 more bullet shots, and then you get this. Hope you enjoy. Yep, you get that. Come on! Stay right there, baby. Okay. One more... thingy? Harch. Okay, I have no weapons now. Except for the Gravitrigrun. Gravitrigrun! It is a Gravitrigrun. Yours. A lot of people, they be just... Woo! Well, we got some ammo, don't we now? Hey. Okay, it's really telling me, hey, use this. Because you probably should. Or at least that's what I'm assuming. It's telling you, hey, you should...
Ah, there you are! At last! I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment.
Oh, yes!
Brother. Guard yourself well.
We're gonna start off with the shotgun. We're gonna see which one first. Yeah, I see him coming already. Just I don't. Looks like it's this one first. Why is it this one? Just casually changing the bullets, you know. Now he's jumping off? What's wrong? I broke my legs! My legs!
Guard yourself well.
Great, now you have to go through this. Sorry. You can see him just like vroom 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 vroom. Vroom 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 vroom. Ooh, it's not this one. Ooh, shotgun shells. So I can stay in business for longer. Okay, it's coming. Kind of coming. Oh, is it just one? Cause I've been using...
Almost there, brother.
I like Father Gregory. He's cool. You can't get me, huh? You can't get me, na 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 na. Oh, yes, more bullets.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly.
Aha! Okay, I'll save the game here. Because I don't want to screw up and not save. Nah!
Hey, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Ooh, tread lightly. I shall. Actually, was
never
there anything?
Brother.
Oh, wait, what's this? What's this? What's this? I wanna know.
Stay close, brother.
Okay, sorry. Sorry, Father Gigori. Is he, like, Russian? I don't know. Or German, I don't know. I'm actually learning German, or was learning German. I know a couple words. I know how to, like, say a back-and-forth thing about, like, entschuldigen Sie, Sie verstehe kein Englisch. No, ich verstehe kein Englisch. Hey, bro, you got some zombos or something. Probably don't want... Father Gregory can die. Can he? I know it's not like canon or anything, but jeez, come on. Thank you, Gregory, sir. Thank you, Gregory, sir. I should have used this bomb, but I don't know. Maybe not. Also, it looks like the guy's like wearing sneakers. Ooh. I can use these.
Boy. For the head.
Yeah, I'm not good.
You want, but the light that shines through.
I kind of need that thing back. Yeah, I don't. I would have fun too. If people call this guy crazy or like just, you know, like they don't understand, man. If you were killing zombies for a living, like basically for a living, wouldn't you have fun? Just like blamming their faces in. Like, bashing their faces in with, like, bullets. I mean, that would be awesome! Like, jeez, who wouldn't have fun? Oh, hi. Need to borrow you again. That did not work, did it? I don't have any of my, things. So...
remember your true
well, be careful, brother. Yeah.
Brother. Hey, brother.
Just using this as a way to, say, wow, you're dumb, Jonah. How did you get to do this? Or, how did you become this dumb? Wow, nice one, Jonah. Yeah, I'd like to actually get my pain. So he, like, pained or something. Holy crap.
Come to the light.
Whoop. Whoop. Sounds like he's laughing. His pain is his laughter. Naturally. Oh, come on! Oh, man. I'm so bad. What? That didn't hit any? That's just baloney. That's baloney. That's baloney on a stick. Okay, I'm stepping. Whoa to thee! Whoa to thee! I know that's not how I say it, but I know. The light I carry. Well, you're carrying some light. Oh, jeez. What? Come on. Stupid. I needed this. This one's coming from the back, man. We better run. I got barely any ammo left. Hey, that's fine. It's fine. Hey, Father Grigori, you're cool. So, I'll waste my ammo just for you. I need to reload. Sorry, Grigori, sir. Sorry, Grigori, sir. Okay, more time for us.
The grave holds nothing worse for you.
Whoa. Whoa. To the... Oh, whoa. We need somebody to die. Okay, I love this part.
Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path.
Oh, yeah.
Look to your own salvation.
I love this part just because of how happy and psychotically happy fire. Just the fire. And how he's, like, perfect. Just, perfect for it. It's awesome. And how you know he's going to live just because. Just because. I think there was something that I don't know, kind of felt like there would be something up here. Or you'd think, but I guess not. Alright. Still not done. Because we have yet more. I think going on to the next chapter, and yeah. or getting, I'm going to try to like maybe do a little bit more than just get to the next chapter. Get out of, basically out of the entire, ooh, that's not good. Okay. There we go. We can get down here safely, I think. Thinksies. And whip. Ah, my legs. Oh, I had, oh, he needs some milk. Ooh. That was good. Oh jeez. that was good. That was awesome. Ow, my legs. Ah, my legs. Ow, my legs. My, oh my. How can I do this on my own? And we go swip. No, we swip it. We swip it. Now watch me swip. Now watch me sway. Okay. So now we can go whip over here. Bam, 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 bam. Awesome! So basically, after this entire section, they fill up your ammo. Basically fill up your ammo. I'm not saying that they do. It's there. Man, semi. It's kind of there. I mean, it's not like they do it like in full, like awesome people would. Okay, hopefully those. Yeah. Okay. I want to get down there because it would be much easier if I was down here, like pinpointing. Oh, okay. That's just a regular, or, well, semi-regular. Oh, I do not want you on me. Oh, no, you're fine. You're the one I'm not wanting on. No! And I got a little bit scared. Ah, jeez, really? Come on. Nobody likes this joke. I don't know. I think it's best just to get down there. Get down! Get down! Get a jiffy jumper. Really? Oh, really? 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 It's gonna be May. Who's gonna kill them all? It's gonna be May. Okay, I don't see anything. Could still carry this up with me because why not, but yeah, this is what I was waiting for, wasn't it? Ow, well, I have no eardrums now. Ain't that great? Ugh, get off, please. There we go. Well, I was coming in here anyway, so. Well, good night. Good night. Au revoir. Arvidazen. Good night. Yep, you're done. Ooh. Okay, we gotta jump here. Oh, jeez. Okay. Or. Yeah, yes. I am Super Ultra Mega Death Lord. I don't know. Actually, that's probably somebody's actual username for something. Oop. Ow, my legs are broken. You know, I used to have legs until I fell. And then, boop, I was dead. Right, can't shoot these underwater. So, best bet's probably this. Ooh, barnacles. I do not like barnacles. Do you like barnacles? Oh, the barnacle got me. Well, oh no, what do I got now? Actually, this is probably good. Since, don't I need to get up here somewhere? Somewhere. Oh, hey! Told you. That's... Well, didn't... Whoa, what was that? That thing didn't even get close. That was weird. I mean, sure, I expected, like, maybe for me to start going up, but... Jeez. Calm down. Alright, I'm almost to the light. Can I turn you on? Oh! Okay, I better go quick. There's probably going to be these... Whoop! Come on! Boys! Whoop. Yep. And we'll save the game here. And let's keep going! Sorry if there's like a lack of commentary. It's really weird how I'm not like speaking that much. I guess I'm just not going off of a lot, huh? Whoa. Oh, really? Oh, now all the lighting's screwed up. Great, great, great. Whoa. Okay. I guess we're not done with the we don't go to Ravenholm thing, so I mean we're still on it. And I said, you know, I'd like to try to get a chapter per day, so hey, I guess. Great. Great. Ooh. Ammunition. Oh my friend. Ay-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya. Aye, bro! Snipers. Snoopers. Using their fancy snooperoofle. No. Good thing. Okay, good. There's nobody coming from the back there. Oops. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, kind of like in half the first Half-Life, but except for Tia, the bodies explode out of the thing. Hey, get the zombies first, stupid. Oh, I need that. Like, oh, I need that. You guys got that? Okay, well, hey, wait a second. I wasn't switching to the shotgun. I had 18 ammo. What have I had? You're the real hazard here. Really? Wait. Oh, I did have shotgun. Okay. I didn't even know that. Okay. That was weird. I'm doing much better than you idiots. Whoever doing a- What? There was three? I give up. Okay. Why do these guys hurt so much? I mean, I know I hurt, but... Jeez. These guys, like, really hurt. Ooh. Looky what I got! I got a pulse rifle, and you don't. I am better than you. I am better than you. And an hour has been reached. And the game has crashed. Oh, no, it hasn't. Okay, cool. I thought it did. It looked like it did. Oh, you really think? Right, yeah, just one shot to the face isn't gonna work, I forgot. Or probably isn't. What do you want me to, what do you want me to do? Like, I'm actually genuinely confused. Like, what do I do at the moment? Because, I mean... Shoop? Do I shoop? Do I shoop grenades? Well, I mean, that's not gonna work! What do I do? At the moment, I'm like, kind of... just a sitting duck. A sitting duke. Ah, come on. Yeah, I am a complete sitting duck right now. A sitting duck with a lot of time, too. Well, yeah, good thing those ones in the background exploded. Exactly what I needed. Oh, I can come in. Okay, okay. Darn! I didn't know you actually dropped the shotgun when you die. Huh, cool. I guess. Okay, I guess immediate headshot wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Fatality! At least I can kill you. Why do you make it so easy for you guys to kill me? Actually, I don't want that coming towards me. No freaking way do I want that thing getting anywhere near me. Is there something shooting? Because I don't like it. Well, that's not Freeman, is it? As I'm dying, that's not Freeman, is it? Man, the idiot got himself killed! Come on! You know what? I'm probably gonna lose. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. To be honest, yeah, I knew it. Okay, come on, we gotta at least get to the resistance. I think that's the resistance, anyway. Hey! That always wins, though, I thought. Like, just shooting them, or hitting them, in the face once. I mean, unless that doesn't do anything anymore, and that's just kind of a, like, that's too easy. Maybe they're like, I don't feel like dying today, so they, like, say, screw it. I'm just gonna... Come on, you should be dead. That's... No, stop. No, stop. No! Stop! No, actually, go away, please. I said, stop, please. I'm not in the mood. Again, I'd like to just say that. I'm not in the mood. It's just like a sad, very, very disappointing game. It's basil stomping day. Ah, come on, you wiener. Weenie Hut Jr. attender. Tent legal tender. Chicken tenders. Chicken tenders are really good. Chicken tenders are really good. Ow, that hurt my ears. My ears hurt now. I'm deaf. Did you know that? I'm now deaf. Did you know that, kids? Yeah, I'm guessing that everybody's alive in there still. Oh, hey, hi, look at that. Cool. Shotgun. I have to cycle through everything to get to anything. I am. Winston.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon
Churchill.
As
he oh, you guys Gordon, got any...
Gordon. It's incredible you made it.
Yeah, cool.
Getting communication from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again.
That's cool.
Follow me.
Cool, bro. Got any... Go. I'm gonna have to hop through your window if you're gonna be that slow. Oh, I can't open doors now?
It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
That's cool.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
What's with the moaning?
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Moan.
My head is indispensable to the liberation.
Okay, cool. Take all the stuff.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
And cringe horribly at how badly this all looks.
Gordon.
Because of the horrible things.
No, I am your father.
Okay. Okay.
You wanted to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
I like antlions.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec.
Okay, Marco, cool.
Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good time.
Ammo crate?
Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer.
Okay.
Meeting in the depot where the train's unloaded.
Cool.
Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in over.
Yeah, because it's not like I'm going to be able to take care of myself. Already, without you telling me
okay,
to.
Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits.
Oh, yeah!
Ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort.
Oh, yeah.
Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions.
Ooh, cool. Hee-hee! I think this is the end of the thing, but I'll just see. Make use of the thumpers. Thumpers. Yippee!
Car's all ready for you.
Alright, so I'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what to do or play next time. I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, if you'd like me to do these 1 hour videos, sure, maybe. Not all the time though, because I have sleep to do. Okay, so see you guys in the next video. See ya!